Guys, you're very welcome. You are the top five from the hundreds of applications we got from all over the country. Everyone doing crazy things to impress. We're going to put you through your paces today, so best of luck.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned because this is going to be one hell of a show.
Hello, Interweb.
I'm Starry,
your V reporter
for the Voice of Ireland.
The V stands for voice, right?
I'm loving the blouse.
Inside out.
Is it?
Yeah.
So, do you feel that you can be yourself on it?
Very well.
Dolores has gone down really well. She's been a bit of a live wire in the situations.
I would marry that woman without a doubt, even though she's the same age as my mother.
Zombie. I lost my job working as a trolley salesman.
I am Brezzy, the girls love me.
Columns, sorry.
Yes.
do you mind if I get a photo with you?
Ellen DeGeneres isn't available, is she not here?
You've got the Voice of Ireland! Oh my God, it's incredible!
And I will bring the cheese.
Oh, no fear there.
No fear
that is
at
evident.
All.
Some people call you the Tubs. You can be a tub of anything, Ryan.
Jay Boland and Brezzy, the topless duet.
Yeah.
You feel great?
Yeah, I feel really good.
Yeah.
So you're excited. Getting so close to my face.
So we need to give you the job so you can tell us all what's actually announced here.
So I'd like to find out what exactly lives in there.
Is that you?
That's my face, yeah.
That is quite the mug. I love you.
I don't think he sings on... Does he sing on Mandy?
No.
Does he sing on any of the songs?
The V for the voice! Yay!